please.
Ah! Oh my God! You did that on purpose.
I looked behind you here.
Yeah, I see it.
You got about 2 minutes.
Yeah, I see it. I told them when we came down here they had about 3 minutes. Just called the girls out of the water. We have a strong storm cell coming in. This is where the girls were just playing. They just came out because of this. Crap on me. We're getting some rumbles of thunder with it. I don't want to take any chances. Doesn't seem to be moving. Very strange. I'm gonna back up a little bit, see if I can see it from a distance. Down the beach a little bit. Just saw some lightning. And we're gonna see if we can get a better shot of this because it's gonna hit us if we don't move. And yeah, we're gonna walk down further. You guys go get back in the car.
Car?
Car. I'll be there in a few minutes. Run. We just sent the girls back to the car. Because we're getting a lot of lightning with this storm now. And I don't want to take a chance on them getting hit. Probably get back in there with them. It's a nice round big cell. There was a bolt that just came down and hit that building right there. Oh, I know, they've been going back and forth the whole time. That's stupid. So I should videotape them because if they get hit, I could get a lot of money for this video.
Look at the rainbow.
Oh, wow. There is a rainbow in there. How is there a rainbow in there? I don't even see sun.
Hey girls, look at the rainbow. Emma. Lauren. Look, Lauren. See the rainbow?
Yeah. Now that is amazing.
It's gotta be a quick one. There's like another rainbow behind it.
Oh yeah, there is. After the storm. We waited it out. We stayed down here the whole time. Jimmy's in the water. We couldn't wait till the lightning stopped, but at least the lightning was over Sarnia. I was still recording. It looked like Lauren had a lightning bolt in her head. I'll have to post that. I think I'm gonna go in the water too. It's warm. About time. We've been waiting all summer for it to get warm. Those clouds are amazing. It's always so beautiful after a storm. Still some lightning in there. I thought there might be. That's probably part of the reason. I probably would have just jumped in the water, but after yesterday's storm, I remembered that lighter area and the clouds had a lot of lightning in it, so I thought this one might too. It's in the same spot as yesterday. There's still a lot of electrical activity in there. Yeah, I'm gonna put this on the table and go for a spin. Oh wow! It bothers me that there's still a lot of lightning bolts by the water. Like that one.